Good afternoon, students. So today we are going to learn what is the net electric field inside the dielectric material. Okay. So suppose this is your dielectric material and this dielectric material is get polarized. That means these are the negative positive dipoles are there. These dipoles are oriented in the direction of the electric field. Okay. So what is the electric field here? Electric field inside the dielectric is E dash. Okay. And what is the external electric field due to this? Suppose this is your positive plate and this one is your negative plate. This one is your negative plate and this is your external electric field E naught. Okay, but what happens? This electric field and this electric field both are in opposite direction. Okay, so when I have to calculate the electric field here, these are the positive negative plates. These are connected to the battery supply, positive and negative. So what is the net electric field is here? Total electric field is a sum of external electric field plus electric field induced inside this dielectric material. Okay, but what happens? The electric field induced inside this dielectric material is given by minus P upon epsilon naught. What is P here? P is your polarization vector. Okay. So how this arises? Because electric field is equals to, actually electric field in electrostatic we have learned that electric field for a charged surface is given by sigma divided by epsilon naught. Electric field into the charged surface. But what is sigma here? In previous video you have learned that sigma is known as your polarization vector divided by epsilon naught. That's why you can say that electric field inside this dielectric material is equal to P divided by epsilon naught. And actually it is opposite to that of external electric field. So electric field here is a less as compared to the external electric field, because this electric field is oppose the external electric field. So that's why E dash is equals to minus polarization vector P divided by epsilon naught. Okay. And this, what is this? This is your external electric field. So what is your net electric field? E net you can say is equals to, what is E naught? E naught is the external electric field minus polarization vector divided by epsilon naught. So what is the net electric field inside the dielectric? It is external electric field minus polarization vector divided by epsilon naught, where epsilon naught is the permittivity of free space. Okay, so what is net electric field? Net electric field is equal to epsilon naught minus polarization vector divided by permittivity of free space. Okay, now there is a next term is also electric displacement vector. So what is net electric field is there? Net electric field is equals to the external electric field minus polarization vector divided by epsilon naught. If I have to multiply this, you can take it as a E also. If this equation I can write as a epsilon naught into E, multiplying epsilon with the both side, epsilon naught into E naught external electric field minus P vector. Okay, so this equation you can write epsilon naught into E naught is equals to this polarization vector comes to this side. This will be epsilon naught into E plus P. Okay, so this term epsilon naught into the E naught, that is external, this is the special term and this term is known as your electric displacement vector. So what is electric displacement vector? It is a epsilon naught E plus P. So what is here? E is your net electric field inside the dielectric material plus polarization vector. So you can write this is also, this is the relation between, this is the relation between electric displacement vector. What is D here? D is a electric displacement vector. Electric displacement vector. What is electric displacement vector? D here. Okay. And what is net electric field? Net electric field is equals to E naught minus P electric polarization vector divided by epsilon naught. Okay, arrange this equation in this form, and this quantity is known as your electric displacement vector, and this equation gives the relation between electric displacement vector, electric field and polarization. Okay, so this is about your electric displacement vector also. Okay, thank you.